The first thing the eye catches is beauty. It is instinctive. You don't need to know what makes a door beautiful to recognize its beauty. When your customers see a beautiful door, they respond. That's the immediate appeal of Simpson doors. But what eventually sells Simpson doors is the depth of that beauty. You can see the beauty of the wood, but it means more when you understand the feel for wood and grain that goes into its design, when you understand the handcrafted touches, the strength that's built in behind the beauty. With literally hundreds of makes and manufacturers to choose from, people have a hard time figuring out what to buy and wonder why any door is worth its price. But when you look behind this Simpson door, you and your customer can begin to understand what makes these doors stand out. At Simpson, the distinction starts right with the designs. Before an initial design is selected, a designer may create as many as 50 designs. It's an exhaustive process, but it ensures that the Simpson door line offers the consumer a choice of virtually hundreds of styles and designs. Doors that are at the leading edge of fashion and interior design trends. And to build doors from these progressive designs, Simpson returns to an older world where craftsmanship meant the same thing as manufacturing. Established in 1890 as a small logging company in Washington State, Simpson has grown into a diversified forest products firm employing more than 7,500 people. Our first door manufacturing facility was built in 1912. That was when we began to build doors in a very special way.
The process Simpson uses to build a door hasn't changed very much since we started building them over 70 years ago. In fact, in an age when many manufacturers have chosen to speed up the manufacturing process, Simpson has actually slowed the process some.
That's especially true when it comes to the all-important drying of the lumber that goes into our doors. Experience has taught us the slower the curing cycle, the more evenly the lumber dries. And the more evenly it dries, the more dimensionally stable the final door will be. That's why Simpson is one of the few manufacturers to equalize the moisture content in our lumber. So instead of getting a door whose components vary in moisture, our customers can count on the stability that comes from wood with the same moisture content through and through. The drying process isn't the only thing that makes Simpson's approach to building doors unique. These people make the distinction too. Unlike many manufacturers, Simpson relies on our people to build our doors as much as we do on machines.
You're looking at the first of many grading steps Simpson workers make during the process of building a door.
Simpson workers take personal responsibility for the quality of our doors at virtually every step in the production process. In all, Simpson workers manually sort and grade the door components as many as 8 separate times, in effect acting as a massive quality control funnel that keeps any wood with any defects away from the finished product. That finished door is built in the classic style and rail fashion with all the integrity and strength that comes out of that tradition. It's a simple construction with 3 building blocks, stiles, rails, and panels. Stiles, the outside vertical members, and rails, the shorter horizontal sections, form the structural framework holding a door together. Panels of many different types and sizes create the third and most stylistic elements of the door. Rails are constructed of solid wood pieces. Stiles are constructed of small pieces of defect-free lumber which are finger-jointed or profiled, coated with glue, and then pressed together to form a bond. It's one place where Simpson door technology improves on nature because the glue bond is stronger than the wood itself. Due to the finger-jointing process, there are a mixture of offsetting grain patterns, not matching ones. That way, we make sure that the stiles and rails will stay straight without warping, twisting, or slipping. One more detail. To get the smooth, defect-free face for both stiles and rails, Simpson again relies on the sharp eyes of our workers. The very best lumber is graded and reserved for use as a veneer. Veneered wood is permanently surface bonded with glue. What the customer sees looks like a solid board. What he actually gets is a component that's stronger and a better performer than solid wood. One more detail. Extra strength shows up in our panels too. Simpson takes advantage of bonded strength in the construction of our patented inner bond panels. Panel lengths are split into two thinner lengths, given a coating of glue, and reassembled. But when they're reassembled, their grain pattern is reversed. This simple step makes Simpson panels exceptional performers. It makes it possible for Simpson to offer a lifetime guarantee on our panels against splitting through. To get the intricate hand-carved effect that highlights many doors in the Simpson line, rails and panels are carefully cut to a template, only 16 at a time. It's a slow, time-consuming process, but it's the only way we can get the extra depth and precision that separates a Simpson-carved panel from ordinary mass-produced panels. Before the components are ready for assembly, the rail ends are bored, the holes receive a burst of glue, and dowels are inserted to just the right depth. If you look closely, you'll see another small detail that makes a big difference in performance. Instead of using smooth doweling like many other door makers, Simpson craftsmen use fluted dowels. Fluting lets the glue wick up its entire length. The result is a much tighter bond with less chance of movement between components. When all the components are finally milled and cut to length, the assembly process begins. This is where you really see the level of labor and skill that it takes to create a fine entry door. A Simpson craftsman, called a sapper, is responsible for hand-fitting all the components into a perfect match. In all Simpson doors, only the stiles and rails are glued together, allowing the panels and other intermediate components to flow freely so they can adapt to natural changes in climate. At this point, every Simpson door arrives at one of the most important stops along the manufacturing process. A skilled woodworker, called a patcher, takes personal responsibility for making sure the door under his scrutiny is defect-free. His job is more than just inspecting the door. A skilled artisan, he does the job of a fine woodworker, making sure that even the tiniest flaw is unobtrusively repaired. No door leaves the Simpson plant without his approval. After assembly, Simpson craftsmen add detailed, finely worked moldings. And here again, there's a touch of woodworking and care that you simply don't find in other doors. Simpson adds raised molding to both sides of our doors. Door designs that have glass panels are fitted with their pre-assembled inserts. The Simpson approach to glass is a story in itself and a fine point of distinction. Hand-cut and etched glass, a brilliant treatment of light to complement a beautiful door. Simpson led the way in using hand-cut glass in entry doors. Simpson has set new standards for glass design and craftsmanship in our glass relights and inserts. It's an approach that requires glasswork be a work of art, designed from scratch to complement and enhance a particular door. Like this beveled clustered glass from the Simpson Beaumont, one of the many Simpson proprietary glass designs. It's a design that requires exceptional precision and close tolerances. A bevel off by just 1/32nd of an inch would make the insert useless, but the diamond-like light that comes through this glass makes the close, difficult work well worth it. Simpson insists that our glass be cut, assembled, and soldered by hand. Unlike some manufacturers, Simpson panels don't use lead, which is both soft and heavy. Instead, customers have a choice of an attractive dark zinc patina or the glow of brass. Either choice means that people who choose Simpson get glass that is both light and strong. And for most Simpson glass, they also get the protection of thermalized glass. Three layers, sealed against moisture, condensation, and the elements. Simpson uses only solid brass came, never electroplated. And with the protection of thermalizing, our brass stays free of corrosion. You see, whenever Simpson can add strength and performance to the beauty of our doors, we do it. It's our way of adding value and distinction. Customers respond to that. Because ultimately, customers choose Simpson doors for one reason: to make a distinctive statement about their home.